Well, what's up, vlog viewers? Welcome back to another episode of Vlogmas. Here we are today for the big Christmas party. Family's coming in town. I'm so excited because today we have a special guest star, someone who we have been waiting to make an appearance on the vlog for quite some time now. Get ready to meet, first time ever, Uncle Petey! Uncle Petey, yahoo! Uncle Petey, yahoo! So here we are, waiting for Uncle Petey's arrival. He's gonna come be on the vlog today, so we've had Uncle Mike on the vlog before, and Uncle Mike will be here today, but Uncle Petey's coming, so get ready for this special feature of today's vlog. There we are. What's up, guys? Hey, Christmas lights. Leave a like for this vlogmas, guys. It's gonna be a good one. Yeah, so here we are in the room, just awaiting Uncle Petey's arrival. He and Samantha should be here soon. I'm Christmas ready, ready for the party, ready to entertain, and just gonna have a great day. So, here's Uncle Petey. The moment you've all been waiting for. Uncle Petey.
This vlog is about to explode now. We're gonna have so many views, Justin. It's gonna be great.
This is Uncle Petey that you've heard about.
Actually, you haven't heard about me because you never talk about me on
the vlog. Well, I just talked about him like a minute ago on this vlog.
Are you gonna be able to tell me if viewership spikes, you know, just...
Oh, yeah.
Goes really high.
Yeah, we'll be able to tell.
Well, just drove across the country from Phoenix, Arizona. Made a few stops along the way. That's a close-up, huh?
No, it's not as close as it looks.
Hey, kids.
All right, well, we got some big things planned for today, and we'll keep you posted.
Big things.
Merry Christmas.
There's gonna be some competition. Just in case Justin edits it out, he's going to lose at ping pong.
I've been practicing ping pong.
I hope it makes it, but just so you, the viewers, know, he lost miserably. My sandwich?
Mm-hmm.
I actually don't want to talk about my sandwich in a vlog because this is a good example of the kind of things that vlog viewers, we're going to have to edit that where I stumbled over my words, but the vlog viewers don't want to see mundane activities like making a sandwich. They probably all made sandwiches, so it's not exciting.
So what are you going to do that they haven't done?
Oh, well, stay tuned. I got to fuel up first.
All right, here we go. Uncle Petey looks like he has never played a game of ping pong before because he's trying to play
battle
with tape.
I would beat you.
This is mine. What kind of words do you have to say to the viewers, Uncle Petey?
Words. I think in this moment, the best thing to do is going to be to just watch. Go make some popcorn, maybe a little snack if popcorn's not your thing, and get ready to see Justin get beat.
All right, we're partway through the game. Is the score what you expected it to be?
The score is not what I expected it to be. Justin's doing better than he's ever done again.
I'm still losing. I'm losing.
But
is it 6-5? I thought it was 6-4.
6-5.
All right.
Yes! 6-6. Oh! Justin impressed me.
Wait, now go.
Oh. Justin impressed me. He made me sweat a little bit of my own sweat. Almost made me bleed a little of my own blood, which I don't like to do. Final score, 21-12. He's game, but, you know, I'm rusty.
That was just the first game,
first
though.
First game.
We've got all night.
First game. And now I'll take him seriously. I had no respect for his game whatsoever. And now I'm going to punish him. Cut.
Well, vlog viewers, here we have the fam is here, Uncle Mike and the girls, Grandpa's here, Uncle Petey's here, give him the hugs, Uncle Mike's taking a little family picture, the reunion, now Grandpa's taking a pic, It's a beautiful family picture. Now, hug from Grandpa to Petey. Emily's dancing around. Got the hugs. The first picture wasn't good enough, apparently. And maybe they'll finally get the luggage. Look at Uncle Mike. He's got a big bin of cherry rolls. Now Uncle Petey's holding the cherry rolls. Large bin. Uncle Mike's in the truck. Getting the guitar. That's not a guitar. False alarm. What is that, a gun? That must be a drone. He's got the drone. Looks like he brought the smaller drone, unfortunately. All right, let's go greet the fam. And here's the cousins.
I don't want anybody slipping.
Hi.
So,
come on,
number one, number two. Uncle Mike.
Hello.
You guys remember Uncle Mike.
What's up?
And Uncle Petey carrying the cherry rolls.
Has she barked not a single time? You were.
Hello, Ash. Grandpa.
Hi, Grandpa. And here we have Mike's famous cherry rolls. Makes 18 rolls. Why only 18? Getting ready to make cherry rolls. Uncle Mike's secret famous recipe. All right, so what's this first step?
First step is we gotta divide this.
Two halves? Evenly. A half and two quarters. Four quarters, okay. Back in the bowl. Is each quarter one cherry roll?
No, each quarter should be four cherry rolls.
Wow. So that's gonna be 16 cherry rolls.
Actually, it should be 18.
Makes 18 rolls.
But it's just easier to quarter.
What's that say?
Rice bottle?
Rice bottle. That's the name of the YouTube channel. You don't even know that?
No.
You don't watch the videos?
I don't.
That's right. I always have to send him the videos.
Yeah.
So now we're rolling them into snakes. Oh, are you going to spiral it up? Like a cinnamon bun?
Yeah.
Mm.
Okay. Typically, the best rollers happen to be the McCain boys.
Look at that little cherry roll. Now we're making a little pocket for the cherries. One. Step two, after of course we've rolled them up.
This is actually like step 15.
What is this step?
Putting the cherries on the rolls.
Already onto the second stone. What is it, a bone?
Cherry stem. It's like a bone. It's the stem of a cherry.
So we've indented holes with a spoon into the rolls, right?
And if your ears start making nothing but cherry rolls off of your sandwich.
They better not. I'm going to blur out the recipe. They won't be able to see it.
You should. If you go to back with it.
Yeah.
Say it's warmed up yet or no?
395, so okay, we're just at 2400.
Yeah. We'll be there in just a minute.
I'd say any second now.
Ooh, look at that. Wow, that was a good time, Justin.
Yeah.
We should edit that
did
out.
Did it for the vlog. They're going to think that I added in the beeping sound.
Yeah.
But I did
I'm
not.
I'm just going to yell sound effect, and they'll know.
I know my oven, Uncle Mike.
I'm trying to see where we can stand, cooking more little cherries.
We're going to have me try one for the viewers, right?
Yeah.
You're going to eat one raw?
Raw.
See ya.
Raw.
Good stuff?
Leave a like. So there's the cherry rolls ready to go in the oven.
So now we check out our blurred recipe. But I can see it even though it's blurred. 12 to 15 minutes. Now we're going to wash our hands. Properly.
Leave a like for Uncle Mike, guys.
See how I rinsed them first. Shook off excessive water.
Oh, we remember.
Okay.
We remember. Here's Brother Mike and Brother Peter. They're brothers. Check it out. Big bro and little bro over there.
Brother,
I thought you were little bro.
She little bro.
And here's big bro.
Yeah.
Let's take a look. Oh, looking good, Uncle Mike.
30 seconds.
And what we got going on in here? They're watching a vlog.
He's just waiting on through and he's, and there's Chris down there, CJ right now.
So we're gonna get.
Is this a salamander in here?
Read it.
He put it on there a long time ago.
You can't read that? You need mom's reading glasses?
It might. It's kind of small, isn't it?
What?
Newt. Newt, yeah.
It's a newt.
Yeah, I guess it's old. All right, here we go.
Nice. Those are a little brown.
Yeah, they're okay there. Here, let me get these
they look
over
great.
Here so they cool.
Oh,
He's a K.
I've
been drinking our water. Uncle Mike's been here since. Uncle Mike's been drinking our water.
Uncle Mike, everyone.
Oh, we're going to get Uncle Mike to wash his hands.
Now, Uncle Petey's going to be horrified if he sees this video, but I'm going to do the proper. Hands are wet. Shake so you don't spill everywhere. That pump. Now, technically, you should be singing the happy birthday song in your head.
Are you?
Yeah, because that's how long you're supposed to be washing. Uncle Petey always left that part out.
Whose birthday is it today? In your head.
I think it's the turkeys that we're about to eat. So
don't get your watch wet.
And he probably got water all over the mirror.
Nope. It's a gentle shake.
Don't forget to turn it off.
What'd you think of that, Pete? What'd you think of that?
Wait, what?
Proper or improper?
Mostly proper. Not quite there. Better than most.
Better than most. Did you see that, Mike? He said it was mostly proper, better than most. Well, here we are. We just had some cherry rolls, and we just started a fire. There's Pete crawling around. Alright. Let's grab this one. Perfect. I already poured the milk. Beautiful, beautiful. It's a beautiful cherry roll Christmas. It's Katie's turn. We're playing a game of Taboo here.
Wait, she just threw my game off. Okay. Oh, Aunt Kathy has these.
Kids?
She starts laughing.
Oh, attacks.
Yes. if something is...
If I go into a, let's say, an Asian-style restaurant, and Chinese I want restaurant. Something that's wet as, like, an appetizer, it's a...
squid.
Campbell's might make it if they made it. Yeah, right, but what kind?
Egg drops.
Let's see. If I were to snap a bone, the lower half...
Uncle Mike's setting up the drone. We're gonna get some footage. Alright, so we're out here with the drone. Sky's looking pretty cool right now. We're just gonna fly it around, see what happens. Hey, she remembers the drone.
Watch out, that's scary.
Here we go. So enjoy this little montage.
Merry Christmas montage.
Hello! The McCains are here. There's Alex.
That's a good dog.
And Aunt Kathy. And Chris. CJ. You guys remember CJ. Leave a like for CJ. Alright, CJ, chilling on the couch. The drone was good. Kids in the neighborhood really loved it. But yeah, CJ's here. Merry Christmas, CJ.
Merry Christmas, Justin.
Chris, what do you have to say to the vlog on this Christmas Vlogmas episode?
I don't know.
You never know, do you?
No, I don't.
There's Emily. What do you have to say to the vlog, Emily?
Like this video and subscribe.
Like and subscribe. Alex, what do you have to say to the vlog?
Hey.
Here we are. CJ just got seconds. Oh, his sweatshirt went into the food. Chris is eating food. Alex. Yeah, we're going to blur that out. Emily.
Aggressively butters.
Ashley. Cousin Katie. So the food's pretty good. It's been a good day. Good Christmas. I'm eating some pulled pork that Uncle Mike made and brought.
I expect the good picture right there.
How was your dinner, Pete?
Dinner was delicious.
Great. I'm glad to see Uncle Petey. I haven't seen Uncle Petey in a while.
Never been mentioned in any vlogs before.
Well, that's because
you wouldn't even know I'm an important person in Justin's life.
But I didn't want you guys to get sad when you heard that he couldn't be on the vlog.
I've been very influential in Justin's life.
Mm-hmm. But he's finally on the vlog, so here's Uncle Petey. My friends have heard of you, though.
Good.
Oh, yeah. Good. But you're pretty much just the ones that watch the vlog.
Okay. I've heard of you. Hey, friends.
Hey, this is Uncle Petey. They think that your name is Petey Peterson, but
no,
it's not. I keep telling them that.
Speedy Petey, but not Petey Peterson.
All right, we're taking a family picture.
1, 2, 3.
What is happening?
Oh, okay. Hell? Holy cow.
The last picture I had, I didn't have her. You hold that.
What are we doing here?
Oh, get her.
Oh, like this?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Now let's hold her upside down. Alright, now, Pete, you get the head.
Alright,
hold her upside down, we help Michelle. Be grabbing on her bum.
You gotta get your arm out.
Put your arm out.
Okay.
Woo!
You took.
1, 2, 3.
Now, let's roll her over.
Oh, gosh.
Will you be surprised? Alright, let's roll her over. Ready? Side shot. Ready?
Yeah, so
hold
on.
Left arm face her down.
Facing that way.
Oh, shoot. Where you roll your side? There you go. Here we go.
Do you have her?
Doesn't look like it.
There we go.
There we go.
Leave a like for Aunt Kathy. Emily is Uncle Mike's daughter.
She'll get violent and try and lick and spit and bite.
All right, so this is Emily, Uncle Mike's daughter. Here's a picture of her holding a sheep or something.
This is Michelle's things.
As of right now, we'll see in a little bit.
Uncle Mike seeming very suspicious right now. Look at that. Moon thou.
Moon thou.
Moon thou. Emily? Moon thou.
Moon thou.
Moon thou.
Moon thou.
Moon thou. Moon thou.
So, what's your new outro, though?
Well, this isn't the outro. This is more of the goodbye, Uncle Mike.
Okay.
So, Uncle Mike's about to head out, as are the girls, I think. Katie and Emily, his daughter. Any last words for the vlog?
No, I look forward to seeing your new outro, though.
New outro? Well, sure, we will take care of that, and we'll edit up this vlog, and we'll let you know when it's up.
It's going to be good.
Do the K. Give us a K.
I don't even know which angle it was. Was it this angle?
Yeah, but that's a backwards K. Why don't you make it actual K?
Well, I mean, I have to be facing this way.
Yeah. There he goes.
Yeah.
Awesome. That's Uncle Mike for you. Leave a like. All right, see you guys. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
The McCains are about to head home as well. Merry Christmas, boys.
Merry Christmas.
Bye, Alex. Merry Christmas. So I'm here with Uncle Petey, about to go to bed. As you can see, he's
Christmas.
Brushing up.
Oral hygiene is very important.
Yeah.
Great day. hang out with Justin.
Great day.
Join the vlog.
Subscribe. Thanks for watching. Leave a like.
Leave a bunch of likes because I need to show Justin that this is what's going to take his vlog to the next level. Me being on it.
Uncle Petey being in it.
And if we get enough likes, maybe I'll come back on a future episode a cameo appearance. If the price is right. And one thing I don't want edited out is...
So, we'll see you guys next time.
Yep.
Hopefully Uncle Petey will make it on the vlog again in the future. But this is a rare, just so you guys know, this is a rare. It's a rare occasion.
Let's roll those bloopers.
Mom, we're doing an outro. Mom, we're doing an outro. Leave a like. Merry Christmas.
Brush your teeth. Stay in school. Don't do drugs. None of that.
And brush your teeth.
Mm-hmm. Floss first.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. And a Happy New Year.
Goodbye.